to duct tape their victims. They've apparently hit several times, and Crime Stoppers has video of them in action. Take a look. This is from the Mega Saver. It's near 90th and Maple, January 15th. Investigators think the two guys who rush in also hit two other places at 48th and Q and 60th and Grover that same night. They order the workers around, make them open the cash registers, duct tape them. All of this happens at gunpoint. In this case, they put some of the money in the backpacks and also in a large trash bag before running away. Robbers appear to be in their late 20s, about 5'6", 160 pounds. They took beer, Bush Light to be exact. They also took cell phones and wallets. If you have information about them, contact Crime Stoppers. Call, text, email that information. Since Crime Stoppers uses a code system, no one will know who you are and you could get a cash reward.